Across the rooftops to carry out their attack. Currently, the only mosquito airworthy anywhere in the world. In D-Day campaign markings, this Mosquito T3, owned and operated by British Aerospace and flown for us today by one of its test pilots, John Davies.
Thank you. Probably.